Today I would like to introduce to you auxiliary verbs or helping verbs. You know, the main auxiliary verbs are have, do and be. And all these are parts of it. Okay? Have, just take have. Has is a part of have, correct? It's with the singular be, right? Has, correct? Now, have, the same. If it is plural, we write have in present. Having, ing. Now, had, past. Negative, had it. And has it. Okay, I wrote it wrong. Has it. Okay, so these are the forms of have. Okay, when we use this, that means we are using auxiliary helping verbs. It helps the verb. It can be used as the main verb and also it is used as helping verbs. Okay, and what it denotes? You know, it denotes ownership. Say, I have a pen. Okay, what is it? I have my ownership. My pen is, the owner is myself. Correct? So it denotes ability. Okay, ability also it denotes. And appearance, how it appears. Okay, and what color it is, has. Okay, that all appearance will be shown to using have. And you know, it substitute eat and drink. I had my breakfast. Do you have your breakfast? Okay, she has had breakfast. She had her breakfast. Okay, whatever it is, or negative. Okay, we hasn't, she hadn't. Okay, there we use it to show instead of eating or drinking, we write have. I had my lunch, I had my breakfast. Clear? Okay, let's go to do. In my one previous video, I have explained do, does, did, use of it. So, this is also comes under auxiliary verb. To do, does, done, did, didn't, doesn't, don't. All these words are auxiliary verbs, comes under do. Okay, it is used to emphasis. Add emphasis, giving stress to a sentence. Okay, I did it. Means there is, I am giving that work I have done properly. So, I did it. The stress is given. Okay, and it is added with all the verbs. Like, you know, now you can see there are hidden verbs. Like, you know, works. Works means does work. Correct? I already explained in my previous video this. So, you have to watch it to know more about it. So, form and form questions. So, negative words also we write. Right, do, does or did. Okay, doesn't. She doesn't know. Okay, there we have negative sentence. Or if you are under, does she, did she. Or you have to make a question, you need to use this auxiliary verbs. Clear? Now let's go to be. To be. Be, am, is, are, was, were, wasn't, weren't, aren't. All these comes under be. This is used with continuous tenses, added with verbs. Correct? When we do tenses, we know we are using all these auxiliary verbs. We write it does, did, didn't. See, when we, in order to write tenses well, we should know what is auxiliary verb, where to use auxiliary verbs. Okay? So, always paired with another verb. This is always paired with another verb. Working. I am working. She is working. Okay? I am wearing the. Okay? So, all these are paired with other verbs. Clear? Okay? Now, other one is modal auxiliary verbs. Modal auxiliary verbs are very important. This is other than this. This stand by itself. Okay? Can. I can do it. I could, may, might, must, ought to, shall, should, will, would. These are the modal auxiliary verbs. So, this I will explain in my next video, modal auxiliary verbs, so that you will know where to use modal auxiliary verbs. So, I think that it is clear for you what are the auxiliary verbs or helpers.